Before beginning with the video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to stay updated of my latest videos. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Best of PowerPoint, and today I'll be showing you a very amazing animation technique to make your slideshows more impressive. Let's have a look what we will be creating today. So this is a kind of motion graphics where the text has been animated dynamically such that it gives a more professional and a movie kind of look. Though it looks very difficult to create this effect in PowerPoint, but if you closely watch this tutorial and follow me step by step, I am sure that you will be able to create this effect very easily. So let's create a new slide and first of all change its background color to black, since black background gives a cinematic kind of look. Do watch my another video where I have explained in detail regarding the choice of background colors in different situations. I'll be giving the link in the YouTube show notes below. Alright, now simply insert your desired text in the text box. And here it would be better that you choose your text in such a way that it should be inserted in two separate text boxes as shown, so that they can be animated like they are sliding against each other, as we had seen in the beginning of this video. Now what I will do is that I will shift the first text box to the left of the slide and the second text box to the right of the slide. Now let's begin with the animation process. Select the first text box and add a right motion path effect to it. Extend the length of the motion path such that the text should reach the center of the slide as shown. It should not be exactly the center, just keep it a little bit away from the center. Now add another motion path to the text and this time shift the beginning point of this motion path to the point where the previous motion path ends. You can use the arrow keys of your keyboard to shift the motion path, and when you click and drag the motion path using your mouse buttons, PowerPoint will automatically align the two motion paths together. Keep the length of this new motion path small. Now add another motion path and again shift the motion path where the previous motion path ends and extend the length of the motion path such that the text should now exit the slide. Now it's time to adjust the properties of each of these motion path effects. Open the animations pane and open the effect options of the first motion path. Reduce the smooth start button to 0 seconds and set the smooth end button to 0.25 seconds. Under the timings tab, set the duration of animation to 0.5 seconds. Now open the effect options of the second motion path and this time reduce both the smooth start and smooth end buttons to 0 seconds. Under the timings tab, select start after previous and set the duration to 3 seconds. For the last motion path effect, set the smooth start button to 0.25 seconds and reduce the smooth end button to 0 seconds. Select start after previous and set the duration to 0.5 seconds. Let's see what we have achieved so far. So we have successfully animated the first text box, and for the second one, the process is exactly the same. Except that this time, instead of applying the right motion path effects to the text, you need to apply motion paths in the left direction. Rest, everything goes the same. You can observe my actions on the screen to animate this second text box, and I will not be narrating all the steps for this. Now, after you animated both the text boxes, you need to arrange the animation effects in this animation pane. Place the first motion path effect of the second text box under the first motion path effect of the first text box. Place the second motion path effect of the second text box under the second motion path effect of the first text box, and similarly do the same for the third animation effect. Let's see what we have achieved now. So this is really a very amazing cinematic kind of effect to beautify your slideshows, and you can add various variations to this animation effect. Like, you can slide the text vertically instead of animating it horizontally, and you can even play with the duration time and the speed of this animation, and maybe you may come up with something new and something more creative. So that's it, guys. I hope that this video was helpful to you. Please like and share the video, and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching, and see you in my next video.